Whenever you speak the truth, you will have enemies. If you don't have any enemies, then you're a munafiq. Okay? If you have no enemies, then you're a hypocrite. Because only the hypocrites play two games. They like to keep this lot happy, and they keep that lot happy. They try to play in between. That's the hypocrite. But if you're on the truth, and you stick to the truth, you will find a party of people that will be against you.